Unicom,
Foxtrot Romeo Uniform is ready to go VFR to Port Hawksbury and ready for the advisory, please.
Foxtrot Romeo Uniform, 5x5, point 2 to the north, 5 knots, altimeter 2991, one aircraft back at 3-4, another aircraft inbound 3-4.
Roger, Foxtrot Romeo Uniform, copy. To air traffic, Foxtrot Romeo Uniform, we're taxi now from the ramp via Bravo for the run-up.
We gotta get out those guys' way.
We're out of here.
Unfortunately, we're going to go the long way around because I would have liked to backtrack 16 and take off and get out of here, but I got to go down Bravo, up 9, and then onto 34 like we did the other day. It's a pain in the ass, but that's okay. We're going to waste an extra 10 minutes.
All good. Divert Sierra Juliet. Mike is taking off 34 on a set circuit.
That's 2.
Traffic, Foxtrot Romeo Uniform will taxi to position and wait for the traffic to clear 34.
Sierra Juliet Mike, help you on next radio.
Sierra Juliet Mike,
can you pass across this?
Yeah, you can go across, we're going to hold these, I'll get out of the way.
Roger, right, for traffic out here from the tree, can you do taxi 34 and hold on Bravo?
Taxi on Alpha.
Traffic, Foxtrot Romeo Uniform is taken off 34 VFR Port Hawksbury.
Traffic, altimeter, make sure I clear the runway on Alpha.
Foxtrot Romeo Uniform, break and right, eastbound, direct for Hawksbury VFR.
Juliet, Mike, left hand down 105 for a full stop.
It's not looking good up there.
So what happens now?
Well, it depends. We're just gonna continue, and if it deteriorates, just gonna turn around. We have two alternatives. At Port Hawksbury, we can do Trenton. But we are 32 miles from Port Hawksbury and it's not looking too bad.
Back one.
I am.
Can you give me the wind direction again and the octave, please?
The wind direction right now is 320 at 15, gusts to 19. We're getting some variable winds that are running from about 270 to 300 in that general vicinity.
Right, so we'll take 29 then.
That's Port Hawksbury, roger.
Thanks. Confirmatory traffic, this is Cessna 172 Charlie Golf, Foxtrot Romeo Uniform. We are 10 back at 600 for 2500. And we will be taking a left downwind runway 29 to land at Port Hawksbury. We're expecting the field in about 5 minutes.
Autopilot off. And we're starting our descent.
As the airport over here.
What?
What are you laughing at?
I'm laughing at you.
I'm focusing.
All right. Focus, yeah? So am I. I'm focusing, too.
More important for you to focus than me. I'm just trying to get my arm steady.
All right, well, I'll go down and see what happens. It's gusting 18, so they're up in crosswind, too. I will take my time. Oh, yeah. Is that Bradora? That's Bradora, yeah. That's
yes.
Bradora Lakes. Man, this is God's country here, isn't it?
Of course it is.
This is God's country. They do call me better, but this is not going to be better.
Your reputation. Come on.
My reputation's on the line. Nothing we can't handle. Yeah, we're crosswind coming this way. No, I'm sorry, this way. All flaps. This is awesome. I told you, there's no better view. It's gusty, I'm telling you.
That still wasn't too bad.
I know. But it wasn't my usual butter. Oh my god, that's funny. You know what? I love those landings. The hard, well, that wasn't a hard landing. I was actually quite soft. But it just, the wind just picked you up a bit. The plane just didn't stay down. And I love them. A lot of fun. We're gonna see Mr. McDonald over here. That's my buddy. Huh?
Okay.
That little house, that little red house right there. Anyway, we're coming. Check here. We're gonna see Mr. McDonald. What is it? His name is McDonald. I think his name is this guy. He's awesome.
He said
he's
Brian a, or something, didn't you?
We'll find out. He's very, very polite. He's a very polite man. Look, there's nobody around. What's up with this? Where's everybody at? We can park anywhere we want.